All right, so we're gonna go over how to check the hydraulic fluid level on these excavators. First step, boom at a square. So the top part of the boom needs to be flat, arm or stick, whatever you wanna call it, straight up and down, and flat face of the bucket, flat on the ground. Blade down, everything straight on, then you read your level. Might be hard for y'all to see, but that level's right there in the sight glass, so this is just about perfect.